Hello, my name is Christopher Vandy. I'm here with my friends Eden and Asher, and today we're going to make a giant xylophone.
We need something to whack the xylophone with.
So we're going to make some mallets out of this dowel. Now, what do you think is a good length for a mallet?
A length.
Yeah, just show me.
Like here, or?
From the end.
From here to like here.
Maybe it might be just a little bit better if it was at least to there.
I think you showed us the same spot. Okay, so this is called, what's this called? This thing.
Chainsaw.
Close.
Something that helps you with the saw.
It's a miter box. It helps us cut a very straight line very easily. This is a clamp. Does it look like a clamp?
No.
No, but it will work.
See how it's shaped like an oval?
Yeah.
So we put it in and we spin it. Here, you spin it. Clamp the piece down. You'll feel it.
I'm
so
not.
Even though there's a clamp, yeah, that's right. You want to hold the box very secure. There you go. It's our job as the instrument makers to pick good stock. So I'm going to put these out on the table, which will let our boards vibrate, which is what makes the musical sound, of course. This one doesn't sound so good to me. It's kind of got a thud. This is the best one right here. How about we start with a 32-inch piece? If you wouldn't mind, kind sir.
Here we go.
Very good. All right, do you see? Yeah, we'll see that mark.
Oh, gosh.
Yeehaw. Here is our mark. You know how I like to see where the mark is before you clamp? Just put the saw right down in there. Oh, we need to slide it a little bit, don't we? Look at this end of the wood. You'll see that this end is lifted up off of the miter box, isn't it?
That piece is too heavy.
How do we solve this problem? You're absolutely right, but may I humbly suggest
put
this underneath the long side. And just for good measure, how about we clamp the miter box to the table? Do you think you can handle that? You got it? Is it tight? You're doing a very good job of keeping your thumb out of the way, but it's a little too close for my comfort. That makes me much happier. If you can, even as you get tired, you'll do the most damage to the wood by taking the saw as far as you can each direction.
Oh, there we go.
There. Okay, now, when you make a musical note, like this, a musical bar, the proper place to attach the rope, which we're going to attach later, is 2/9 of the distance of the board in from the edge. So have you done fractions in school?
No.
Oh, well then I better do this math. So we take the number 32, we divide it by 9, and then we multiply that number by 2, and it gives us 7 1/8 inches. That's good. The eighth marks, that's right. They're the. Each mark is a 16th, so two of them would be an eighth. Now we need to measure 7 1/8 inches from the end of the other. From the other end. Now let's test it. These sticks out for earlier. So just bring that board over here, and we want these sticks to rest just underneath those marks that you made. Okay, shall we saw another piece? Do you want to take a turn?
Yes.
Let's do a 22-incher. All right, so the mark wants to be on the other side of the saw, doesn't it? How's that? You like that? Let's clamp it. From the ends, 4 7/8 inches, gentlemen. And make a mark.
How many?
7/8. So 8/8 would be 5 inches, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
So you can go an eighth under 5. Now, what we're going to do, I have pre-cut some pieces. And we're going to lay them out and make a pretend xylophone on the table. Looking good. They need to have a little space in between them. A little bit of space.
We'll just leave it.
For optimum vibration.
Oh.
Do you see these marks that we've made? Hmm? Marks? Marks?
Yes, yes, yes.
Hmm. There we go. Marks. So we'll attach our staples to these marks that we've already put on the boards, which are exactly 2/9 from the end, 2/9 of the length of the board. Grab that giant staple gun.
I'll get the small one. I want to.
Okay.
I want to change
it. Just rope tight. Yep. Push for all you've got. Good. Right on the line. Way to use your weight.
No.
I'm just gonna throw one more staple or two more staples in these guys. Then we are in business. Would someone like to get that side? We are about to install this baby.
Woo-hoo!
Okay, you got it?
I got it.
Oh, it's heavy.
How will we do this?
That's a good question. There we go. That's good. Let's just put it right around this post.
Yeah, I think it'll work.
Now, I might need you to lift up on it while I tie the other end, okay?
Okay.
Can you lift up on it? It's heavy. All right, guys. What do we have? Play me a song. All right, guys. You know what?
This is awesome.
I think we did a really awesome job. High five.
Made one.
High five.
Keep calm and make on.